110-meter hurdles. Top eight places. It just so happens that six qualified for state, but all eight of these people met the minimum standard. All eight will go to state. That's state's problem, not ours. In eighth place from Prairie, 15.39, Caleb Saggart. In seventh place for the time, 15.34 from Yelm, Derek Platt. In sixth place for the time, 15.10 from Peninsula, Burke Griffin. In fifth place from Bethel, 15.03, Caden Ackerman. In fourth from Gig Harbor, 15.03, Taggart Hudson. In third, with a time 14.72 from Lincoln, Marcus Johnson. I ranked second in the state, and he finished third today. Unbelievable. In second, from Gig Harbor, time 14.42, Jurian Herring. Also, that's the state's fastest time, except that the winner today, with a new state best, time 14.30 from Woodrow Wilson, David Cherry, boys 110-meter hurdles.